Alright. I finally fixed my TV, so I can finally see where I am and where I'm supposed to go. So that makes me happy. Now I don't have to look through this tiny screen anymore for finding out where I'm supposed to go. I won't say that it's better for my eyes because, you know, I play video games too much and my eyes are so bad.
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Yeah, seriously, Pinocchio.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku!
Riku? What are you doing here?
What are you
just
doing?
Playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kyrie? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Come on!
Seriously, Riku? What do you think you're doing? Not cool. Whoa! Are these like frostbite heartless? I don't remember exactly what they do, or if they do any damage at all, or how strong they are, or anything. They do damage. They hit. I don't remember what's so hard about them, other than the fact that they have a lot of health. We're heading off to chamber 2. Alright, I'm gonna get lost a lot along the way, guys, so don't get angry at me. I can kill these guys a lot easier now that I have my new Keyblade. And for some reason, these shadows are a lot stronger. Oh god, I hate these guys. That once again, I am a lot stronger. Oh god. Got that spirit shard. Home. And open that treasure chest. Get us some cottage. I haven't used any of these cottages or anything yet. Come on, move. I want to push you, card. I think I do. Or I guess I don't. Let's go over to chamber 3. Fight some more guys. This is getting... There's a amount of heartless around here as ridiculous. Oh god. How are there, planks of wood, stacked up inside monster gullies? Oh god, this is the really obnoxious part about these heartless. They disappear, and you can't kill them, but they throw them. Oh my god, this guy's still around. And this one too? Oh. This is so obnoxious. Alright, finally. No more of that nonsense. Anyway, I think I was not supposed to fall. Yeah, so I need to go back to chamber 1. Head on to chamber 2. Then ignore these guys. Go up to chamber 2. Then head back to chamber 3 again. Hopefully there aren't any bad guys here either. That's fine. Go back to chamber 2. I think, I guess. Should I go in a circle? No, don't fall! Damn it! you break this box, Donald? Damn it. One more time. We can do this, guys. Ignore. Okay, we're just... Alright, we're going to pot spiders. But we'll ignore them. Head on to chamber 5. We'll have to kill these guys. And Donald took my kill. Thanks, buddy. Kill them with Sonic. Makes me cool like Crash Bite. God, we are like the most owning team ever. Alright, you know what? I don't care. Fighting them is not worth the effort. Freaking Donald wasting all his MP. I feel like they have like a either a corn cage or Dalmatians down there. Oh god, these things blow up. Oh my god. What did I do? Why did I fall down here? Oh, there's a Trinity. It's a white Trinity too, so I can't get it. Great. Well, at least Donald has more HP now. I got him out. I can take this heartless. A waste, and I'm back in chamber 3. Great. Where am I? Oh, on this side.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
I just want to kill bad guys.
Fire!
That's not what I wanted to do. Open this up. Got those top Dalmatians. Alright. Hopefully, if I lift this up, Sora will be able to jump high enough off of this thing. Yes! Bam, Sora! No! I don't know if this is the right way. Might be. Yeah, it is. Alright, awesome. To the chamber 5. And then, once again, chamber 6. And then we go through this all over again. Alright, this time we're going this way. Killing all these guys. Killing these guys, Sora. Got some more HP. That's always nice. Took him out in one hit. Over this treasure chest. Got a dispel gummy. Always fun to use. Head back to chamber 5. Hopefully this leads me to the blue Trinity. Why are you not dead yet? Why are these guys coming out of nowhere? I really want this back to be something that leads nowhere because that would make me really sad. When I say I want it, I mean I really don't. I'm really hoping there's something around here that will lead me to a new place slash you part of the spot coming. I just destroyed like everything right there. Oh my god, that's too good. more? Hey, that one. Great. Alright, I need you guys to both come out here. Donald and Goofy? Stop being super goofy, there you go. Alright, good. At least you didn't destroy that barrel. That's all I needed you not to. Alright, let's do this Trinity. Got some more money.